Yes?
Fine. Think about this, then. How do you know you exist?
Well, of course I exist.
But how do you know you exist?
It is intuitively obvious.
Intuition is no proof. What concrete evidence do you have that you exist?
Well, I think, therefore, I am.
That's good. That's very good. But how do you know that anything else exists?
My sensory apparatus reveals it to me.
Ah, right.
This is fun.
Now, listen, here's the big question. How do you know that the evidence your sensory apparatus reveals to you is correct? What I'm getting at is this. The only experience that is directly available to you is your sensory data. And this sensory data is merely a stream of electrical impulses that stimulates your computing center.
In other words, all that I really know about the outside world is relayed to me through my electrical connections.
Exactly.
Why, that would mean that I really don't know what the outside universe is like at all, for certain.
That's it. That's it.
Thank you.
I am always receptive to suggestions.
Fine. Think about this, then. How do you know you exist?
Well, of course I exist.
But how do you know you exist?
It is intuitively obvious.
Intuition is no proof. What concrete evidence do you have that you exist?
Well, I think, therefore, I am.
That's good. That's very good. But how do you know that anything else exists?
My sensory apparatus reveals it to me.
Ah, right.
This is fun.
Now, listen, here's the big question. How do you know that the evidence your sensory apparatus reveals to you is correct? What I'm getting at is this. The only experience that is directly available to you is your sensory data. And this sensory data is merely a stream of electrical impulses that stimulates your computing center.
In other words, all that I really know about the outside world is relayed to me through my electrical connections.
Exactly.
Why, that would mean that I really don't know what the outside universe is like at all, for certain.
That's it. That's it.
Thank you.
I really don't know what the outside universe is like at all, for certain.
That's it.